Okay, let's keep her going. Alright. FBI Special Agent Ada Wong. At least that's the name she's offered. Viewing Lo Yeon with suspicion. So gross.
You sure this is the right way?
Unfortunately.
Wait there.
It's awkward because this is how Detective Phelps died in L.A. Noir.
Oh, damn it. It's all black and white.
Leon! Get out of there!
Which way you're going? Nailed it.
Holy shit!
Yeah, keep it going. Whoa. Come on, Bessie. Got him.
Chew on that, you overgrown son of a bitch.
Yeah, Leon, you tell him. Leon, up here.
What
yeah,
the
I know.
Hell was?
Just get up here. Can't say I didn't warn you.
You said the virus took people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
Thanks. I appreciate it.
So let me get this straight. Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. Scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous.
Yourself.
Annette Birkin.
She's who we're looking for?
Not much time. Need to dispose of it. We're here for the G-virus. That's not gonna happen. I'm warning you, Doctor. Oh, yeah?
Hey!
Stop! Stop! Didn't expect that from a scientist. Leon.
Forget about me. Just go. Stop her before she gets away.
I'm right outside the facility, in pursuit of Annette. If it's not on her, it must be in the nest. Once it's in hand, I'll call for extraction. You can run, Annette, but you can't hide. It's secret weapon time.
Boop 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 boop. Aw, oh, this filter makes this part so much worse. So yeah, I'm sorry. I am gonna have to turn off this noir filter. Or not? Oh, that's film noise. Well, I guess I'm stuck with it. Oh, geez. Oh,
Got you now. Always been good at running, Tet. Give you that. Persistent bastard, aren't you?
Come on. Excuse me.
Bravo. I'm gonna burn me alive now. You'll never get your filthy hands on the G. I'm not the only one after it. You realize that.
And you won't die alone.
Confirmed. Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please return before this date. Not gonna happen.
Yeah.
enough with this cat and mouse game.
The game is over.
You lost. Tell me, is your husband still alive? Or did you kill him so you could take credit for G?
Interesting theory.
You don't cooperate, I'll get a sample from the nest. Over my dead body.
Alright, regrettably, I only have, like, 15 more minutes in me, because I honestly have not eaten anything pretty much all day, so I gotta go make some macaroni and cheese. But, let's round us out to a solid half an hour.
Ada?
Or, next save point that's available, kind of deal.
Ada? Where are you?
Right, I didn't mean the literal next save point. Jeez, calm down. you freaking kidding me? Got him. Alright.
Now what?
Alright, I don't know. I thought I only had 4 rounds in this thing still. Right, that's the rookie. So, recently, well, today actually, Respawn is behind Titanfall came out with a free battle royale game called Apex Legends. Pretty much what you do is this. Play as just that, an Apex legend, or of the Apex crew from Titanfall. It's pretty fun. But yeah, it's pretty much a weird mix between like Titanfall and
cable car,
Overwatch and Fortnite. It's really interesting. Well, PUBG is probably a better example. But you drop in at squads of 3 as opposed to like standard 4, or at least.
Where'd she go?
What I remember as standard 4. Are not any Zambonis in here? Guess not. Right. It is SXF. Nope. Z. That's what it was. Freaking Magnum ammo.
Sound of that. Come on. Ada. I'm coming, Ada.
Time that we switch back to the M19. Take out. Let's do 10. All right, what do we have here? In the right spot. Which one is this? Is this actually different though? Rook's next to the knight, but not facing the queen. The king ain't next to the queen, but facing the knight. Right. Marking says. So that means that's gonna go right there. Bishop's gonna go over here. King ain't next to the queen, so bishop's gonna go right there. Pawn, you get to chill. Not yet. Two. 12. 8. Oh wait, Claire's note. Leon, I have to take a little detour to help this girl I found. If I don't save her, I hate to think what might happen. You go on ahead. You're almost out of the city now. Don't worry about me. I'll make it out. Promise. So, I think I definitely have mentioned my frustration with with this game, and it's just not inability, but not even this game, but just this filter and like my inability to actually see anything for that matter. Like it's pretty rough sometimes, if I'm being honest. But at the same time, like it definitely adds a different element to it. The original soundtrack is pretty amazing, honestly. I'm surprised they didn't try and go for a more classic, what am I missing? More classic vibe for it, for the remake. Oh, right, that red herb over there. Like, it's very surprising how good it actually is. And I knew I said I was only going to play for half an hour, but then I actually started playing and got the ball rolling, so might as well keep her going, right?
Ah!
T-Crank. Musical cues are amazing. I don't even think I actually took this elevator. Because this takes me back up to the chief's office. Or... oh, back up this way. Okay. Yeah, I never actually... yeah, I don't think I actually went back up this. Conference room and the desk up in the Star's office. Thanks. Wow. Pretty much like, once you have the basic layout of this place set up in your head, you are golden for the rest of this game. Wow. Yep. Yeah, sure, might as well trigger this. Oh, I can't anymore. That's pretty good. Yeah, just the overall, like, aesthetic of this game is amazing. And It's a real shame that I have to be so limited in what I can stream at. Because even at like 1080, this game is pretty good. I recently got a 4K TV. So it's not better because I haven't updated my HDMI cables yet, which I still need to do. But it's just crazy to think about that it can, like, be better than what I currently have. Big ol' container of gunpowder. And then the pawn plug. Or the rook. I don't even think I can get there as Leon. Yeah, not there. Okay, so the rook. Jeez Louise. Sorry. It's just so dark. So, the rook goes across from the king. No, the knight goes across from the king. The rook and the knight are next to each other. And then the queen and the rook aren't. Correct? Is that what it was? King ain't next to the queen, but facing the knight, right at the end. The knight ain't where the case marking says. So does that mean the pawn? I'll figure it out once I actually have all the pieces. Honestly, super excited to have large gunpowder again. Just because. So, this is tons of hand cannon. Or. Handgun ammo. Or I can make magnum ammo. Or I can make a large batch of shotgun or a large batch of handgun. Probably take out some large caliber. Take out. Doo doo doo.
What was that? Got some
suck on that, sucker. Okay, okay. No, I understand. Trust me, I'd be pissed too. It is just so freaking dark. What the heck? Where'd you come from, bucko? Oh my gosh, come on, no, 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 no.
No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, no, no. Yeah, I can deal with that. I can deal with that. Now burn, baby.
What?
Jeez. Alright, I am honestly just glad it wasn't one, like those freaking plant things in the lab. Oh, I really am glad I found that canister of fuel and won't have to deal with half of this crap pretty soon, because I'll be fighting the big boy. Alright, let's do this. Queen, you go right there. And knight, or king, you go right there.
Come on.
Wait, no. Okay, so King. Rook, queen,
rook's next to the knight, facing, but not facing the queen. Okay. Not facing the queen. The queen ain't next to the queen, or king ain't next to the queen, but facing the knight right at the end. The knight ain't where the case marking says.
But doesn't say anything about the pawn. Right at the end, king. Rook, queen. Thank you.
Freaking kidding me? How do you... Okay. The rook's next to the knight. Got it. But not facing the queen. Got it. The king ain't next to the queen. Got it. But facing the knight right at the end. Sorry, I just don't like having this room red for no apparent reason. So you're all coming with me. on, just bust through the door already. Come on. Bust through the door. Thank you.
It's still alive?
Yes, Leon, it's still alive. Alright, buddy.
Let's go. I'm too ready for you now. Leon. Thank you. Come on.
Let's hope that's the last of them.
Wow, I only have one actual healing item on that round. And I didn't even know I didn't have the other healing item. Ada, I almost screwed myself over.
I was getting worried there for a sec.
I can't get it out.
I don't know if I should die.
Just do it. I can't walk like this.
Okay. It's gonna hurt. Hold on.
I can do it myself.
Just relax, okay? So, what do we do now?
Get yourself out of here. Well, you still can.
I'm not just gonna leave you. Not like this.
You don't understand. The situation's worse than I thought.
You're not getting rid of me that easy. You protected me. Now it's my turn.
Didn't realize we were keeping score.
Grab my shoulder.
Don't push it, rookie.
Okay, I'm just trying to help. Watch your step.
You want to help? We have to get to the nest.
Nest?
Umbrella's lab, right beneath us. Annette let it slip. That's where the virus samples are. You up for this?
Think I could fit in my schedule.
Come on. We got work to do.
Yes, ma'am.
The cable car will take us down to Nest. My wristband's our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there.
Alright, guys, well, I think I'm actually gonna heal up real quick, and then I'm gonna save. And we will finish this tomorrow. We're gonna have to head to the lab and take care of all that business. So hopefully we'll be able to actually do that. As always, thanks for tuning in. Thanks for watching. Like I said, I will be uploading these to YouTube, my clear playthrough, both of them, the first attempt and then the actual second one of just the normal story. Claire A is up on YouTube, and I'll try and get a link going. HC? What the heck is that? Whoa. Oh, that's Ada's. Nice. I'll try and get All right. Yeah, what's that combat knife business? Gonna be the knife that I would get if I was willing to. But yeah, I'll YouTube channel. I'll try and get a link up for that. And all that jazz. Good things going on that end. But yeah, they'll just be up there if you guys actually want to go back and rewatch half of this stuff. I mean, commentary isn't that great, let's get real. But yeah, so hopefully you guys will tune in tomorrow